At Meijer, I bought some more of these Rubbermaid take-alongs. I bought this long, skinny one, and then I bought some thinner sizes, and then these are thicker, so you can tell the difference. But these are for just extras, leftovers. At Thanksgiving, I gave away what I had bought, so I replenished them. We've never reviewed this Great Lakes potato chip brand before. These are skin-on potato chips. So we have the Parmesan Ranch, the Original, and the Michigan Cherry Barbecue. We also bought some creamer. And Kevin found some jerky he had not reviewed before. This is Savage Jerky Company. We have maple, buffalo bacon, mojo, jalapeno, and mojo beef jerky. And then this is DNX. This is chicken strips, uncured bacon and jalapeno, and uncured bacon and sea salt and pepper. And then we have Nick's Sticks. And these are, see, this is free turkey sticks. And then these two are beef sticks. So we have an original and a spicy. He bought some A&W root beers. I bought some wipes. And then we bought some milk chocolate caramels with sea salt and dark chocolate caramels with sea salt. I also found the new Pepperidge Farm Milano Amaretto Hot Cocoa Cookies. That's the only place I've seen them yet so far is Meijer. We bought some quilted northern toilet paper and some Bounty paper towels. And then at Walmart, we bought some McCafé coffee. That's for Kevin, premium roast coffee. I bought some Johnsonville jalapeno cheddar smoked sausages for me. And then Kevin likes the turkey cheddar, so he bought two of those for himself. I bought the Tate's Bake Shop. They had a different kind, but we had already reviewed them. These are the ones we have not reviewed, the cinnamon brown sugar cookies. And then I found the new Snickers peanut brownie. And we have not ever reviewed, someone called my attention to the fact we've never reviewed a 100 gram bar on my channel. So I figured we'd review those together. We bought a loaf of bread and 18 eggs. We bought a Motor City Pizza Company. We bought the five cheese bread, which I love. I bought some wipes in Walmart. We bought two Dasani waters. And then we bought a big package of paper towels. At HomeGoods, we bought a cutting board. And I was gonna get a white one like we always have. And Kevin said, "Why don't you get a black one? Because it won't show stains like those white ones do."
And
And it's plastic. It was $8 and it's big. It's great big. Because anybody knows, anytime you put a pizza on one of these and cut it,
Carrots.
It stains it. Yeah, it's that they stain awful. So $8, I thought that was a great deal. And then I have waited months and months and months for them to get my favorite cups back in. These are the Portobello by Design. They're designed in England, and they didn't get them in for Halloween. They didn't get them in for Christmas, but now they've gotten a shipment in. They had some that I already own, so I got the ones that I do not own, and I love this because it has a pug on it. Yeah, Chapel's come. I didn't buy you anything, but look at these little dogs on here. I mean, that's just the cutest little cup. And then on the inside, it says, "Life is better with a dog," and it has a pug on the bottom. And then this one says, "Home is where my cat is," and it has all kinds of little cats on it. And then on the inside, it has cats around the top, and it has yarn. Love that. And then this one is, "Life is better with a cat." And so you can see the different cats.
So it's the same thing as the dog.
Same thing as the dog, except with a cat. And then this one says, "A smile is the prettiest thing you can wear." And it says, "Smile." And then this last one says, "Let the adventures begin." Now I have, hold on one second. Okay, so I have this cup. I use this cup constantly. But I did not have this new one, and mine on the inside doesn't have anything on the inside. This one says, "Let the adventures begin" on the inside. So a little bit of difference, but
yeah,
I
yours
could,
is gold. The old one's gold.
Yeah, but I still like this very much. So, And then at Aldi, we got the tomato glazed beef meatloaf. Kevin is going to be reviewing this on his Lunchtime Review channel if you're interested. Then we bought some cookies. These are Benton's cookies. We bought the candy cane chocolate sandwich creams and the hot cocoa creams. We bought some of the Clancy's limited edition white and dark drizzled caramel corn, the dipped peppermint pretzel stars. These are milk chocolate popcorn. And then this is milk chocolate pretzels. And then this is dark drizzled kettle corn. And then this is a German brand. We've tried this brand before, this Winter Knot. They had a bunch that we had already reviewed, but we hadn't reviewed these. These are iced gingerbread cookies. And then these are the Winter Knot. These are chocolate dominoes and dark chocolate dominoes. And then these are the Benton's brand, the fudge covered peppermint creams. So these are like the Oreo fudge covered ones, and I wonder if they've ever done the white covered like Oreo. And then lastly, we got these. I thought this would be real fun to try. This is the Chocour brand, and this is a chocolate assortment, and that's a really pretty castle on the front, but it has all different kinds of chocolates in here, and this is a product of Poland, and we've been very impressed with the stuff we've gotten from Poland recently. At Kroger, I bought some Reese's Big Cups. I've really enjoyed the ones that have the pretzel, the crunch of them and everything, but I haven't had an actual Big Cup in a while. I was looking for the white covered ones, didn't see any at Kroger, so I just thought I would get these. We bought the Stuffed Puffs. These are chocolate peppermint bark, cocoa marshmallows filled with pink peppermint, it says. We got some mild cheddar cheese, an 8-cup bag, some cream of chicken, some sour cream, two shredded hash browns. They had them buy one, get one free. So we're going to be making some hash browns. Kevin is going to be reviewing this meal on his Lunchtime Review channel. Pop Star popcorn chicken. We do not remember him ever having strawberry cake. And this has strawberry cake in it. So, and it also has, looks like macaroni and cheese there. So anyway, he's going to review that. And then I got a thing of wipes because I always get them whenever I can. At Whole Foods, we bought this, how would you say that? No clue. We bought these. These are cinnamon crisps. So we've never tried this brand, so I bought a bunch of different flavors. These are tortilla chips. They had jalapeno lime, chipotle barbecue, nacho, ranch. And then we saw that they also make, what is the other
fuego.
One? A fuego, but they didn't have those at Whole Foods. And then we bought these Lesser Evil cookies. These are gluten-free mini cookies. These are gingerbread cheesecake and snickerdoodle. I bought the Whole Foods hot cocoa flavored caramel popcorn mix. And then I bought some Choco Love Bites. This is the peppermint cream. And this is hazelnut latte. And then we bought the S'mores Bites. These are Whole Foods brands. We have regular and peppermint. And we bought the Golden Milk Cups, white chocolate, which sounds really good. I bought some Seattle chocolates. I bought the Winter Orange Spice, the Holiday Spiced Nuts, and the Candy Cane Crunch. A Perfect Bar. This is a peppermint, candy cane. And you'll see more of those in just a minute. Lenny and Larry's, we found the peppermint chocolate cookie. Rao's, they had the chicken Alfredo. We've never seen this meal anywhere else but Whole Foods. And then at the Fresh Market, I bought 6 jars of my Stonewall Kitchen Peach Amaretto Jam. It's actually cheaper to buy it in the Fresh Market than it is online, believe it or not. And then Dewey's Bakery, these are the cookies that we normally buy, but they actually had their Moravian sugar cake. And so I figured we would give that a try. I bought 2 more Perfect Bars, the coconut peanut butter and the blueberry cashew. At Trader Joe's, Kevin bought these to try on his lunchtime review. He will be trying the Rao's on his lunchtime review channel. These will also be on the lunchtime review channel. These are from Trader Joe's. This is the Cubano seasoned wrap. This is an Italian style wrap. And this is a turkey gobbler wrap. Then we bought this cachet. It's a premium Belgian assorted chocolate assortment, and it has all kinds of chocolates in here. We also bought this. It's called Trader Joe's Taste Test of Caramels, and it's all different kinds of caramels we'll be reviewing. We bought the gingerbread sandwich cookies, which look amazing, and the brownie and cookie brookie. These look amazing as well. I bought some Jingle Jangle. We bought this before for Kevin's parents, and we actually gave it to them as a Christmas gift, so we didn't review it, so we're going to review that. I bought the dark chocolate baton. This is the espresso. This one is the raspberry, and then this is the cacao. We may have reviewed this before. I don't remember, and I didn't look it up on the channel before I bought it, so I just went ahead and bought it. It's milk and dark chocolate, butterscotch bits. I'll figure it out if we've bought it or not. I mean, if we reviewed it or not. These are dark chocolate collection from Trader Joe's, and they just have a bunch of different chocolates in there. This is the caramel coffee cashews and the sweet and salty snack mix. Then we have a Baton Lovers Quartet, and it's delicate rolled wafer cookies with hazelnut, chocolatey orange cocoa, and cookies and cream. We bought the snack. This is the regular snack bar mix, and then this one is the spicy snack bar mix. This is an assortment of boozy little chocolate truffles, and they have London gin, scotch whiskey, navy rum, and prosecco. We bought the decked out tree cookies, and these have white and milk chocolate. Then we bought the chocolate covered wafer cookie and the JoJo's dark chocolate bar. And then this sounds really cool. This is a handmade candy cane, but it has a cocoa cream filled center. So that'll be different. I also found these Fruz balls. These are chocolate hazelnut and peanut butter and jelly. And then I found this Montezuma's, which I believe pretty positive we've reviewed their chocolate bars before. I'm thinking we may have got them in the United Kingdom before. But these are chocolate truffle collection. And I don't even know if
it
you
says
could.
Innovated British chocolate.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm pretty positive that we have reviewed the bars before, but this will be a truffle collection, so this will be different. And then at Home Goods, we bought these Mimi's Sweets. These are Mystic Sour Belts, and these are a sour fruit mix. But then at Marshall's, we got the same brand. They didn't have these first two that I showed you. They had the gummy candy bonbons, two-layer hearts. They had the sour rainbow bricks, the mystic sour belts, and
no, they're the same.
No, they look different.
Passion fruit.
Oh, one of them says sour passion fruit, and one of them doesn't. So I knew that name was the same. And then peach hearts. So we'll do a review of all those. And then at Target, I bought the cookie frosting filled candy cane. So another filled candy cane, but this one has cookie frosting. I bought some of the white Reese's Trees. Kevin bought some cleaner for the Keurig. This is a descaling solution. I bought some wipes just because. And then I bought some Puffs plus lotion. And these are new. These are new boxes. I know some people probably don't care about the boxes, but they have new designs on their boxes. And then Kevin found two Diet Barks root beer. That's the only place. This was a Target on the other side of town where we found these. We have not seen these anywhere else around us.